Lightricity is a spin-out from Sharp that has developed a unique high-efficiency energy harvesting technology that can power devices that otherwise would have to rely on batteries that would have to be disposed and recharged by the user.
So as you can imagine, there are billions of IoT devices in the market, so our ambition is now to scale up the production.
Key benefit for the consumer is that they will not have to replace batteries or recharge batteries in their device.
Lightricity is a great example of the fast growth, high-tech scaling companies that we support. So what was fascinating is how much they'd already achieved, what they'd built, the kind of partnerships they had, and then it was what is being challenging or an obstacle to their growth. That's what we really wanted to start focusing on.
It was challenging in that we had a strong technology but needed support with access to finance, strategy, marketing and intellectual property.
Thanks to a really sort of close collaboration with Matthew and Matthias, we've been successful with the Horizon 2020 grant, securing a significant amount of money for the research. Also, we've successfully applied for Intellectual Property Office grant related to the IP audit.
Working with the EN has been a very positive experience for us, so it's helped us to access grant funding, it has helped us to access IP audits, it's helped us to improve our digital marketing, and we're looking forward to working further with them in the future.